Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: U.S. Army launches market research to find industries for NGCV next generation combat vehicle. The U.S. Army Contracting Command, ACC, has launched market research to find manufacturers or companies who can be interested to find a solutions and collaborate with U.S. Army for the development in the next generation combat vehicle, NGCV, DA2 Prototype Project effort. The focus of the NGCV Detroit Arsenal Automotive, DA2, Prototype Project effort is to solicit for an industry team to serve as a collaborative partner with U.S. Army Tank Automotive Research, Development, and Engineering Center, TARDEC, in planning, scheduling, designing, engineering, fabricating, integrating, testing, and demonstrating the absolute latest vehicle technologies from industry and government into a set of ground combat vehicle prototypes. The resulting industry team will work as part of an industry government team to integrate best of breed international and industry technologies, alongside component and subsystem level technologies already developed by TARDEC. The resulting vehicle prototype will present an integrated solution which provides for state-of-the-art advances in autonomous and intelligent systems, vehicle safety, vehicle lightweighting, connected vehicle technologies, advanced energy storage, advanced propulsion, and advanced suspension technologies. The NGCV is not the future fighting vehicle mentioned in the Army's Combat Vehicle Modernization Strategy, but it could also be a single combat vehicle that replaces the Abrams, the Bradley, potentially even the Mobile Protected Firepower MPF solution, or potentially even a Striker, according U.S. Army military sources. The Army's next generation combat vehicle will probably run on alternative energy sources and feature directed energy weapons, advanced composite armor, and an active protection system, U.S. military experts said. The U.S. Army Contracting Command, Warren, ACCWRN, is responsible for acquisition support and contracting for the Army's major weapon systems, for systems and equipment supporting other services, and foreign military sales customers. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.